Now Jehoshaphat was king in Jerusalem a long, long time ago, when the children of Judah all worshiped the Lord from the high on down to the low. And Judah was a wealthy kingdom, everybody's children were fed, 'cause Jehoshaphat studied the word of the Lord and did everything he said. But out of the east came an army one day after Jehoshaphat's goal. They were marching right straight to Jerusalem, and Jehoshaphat soon was told. So he called all the people together, and everybody fasted and prayed. The Lord God answered the people and said, there's no need for you to be afraid, because the battle is mine tomorrow. It's not yours and it's not the king's, and all you gotta do is just stand and watch to see the salvation I bring. Just believe that what I've told you is exactly what I'm gonna do, and go out tomorrow against them now, because the Lord's gonna fight for you. Great jumping Jehoshaphat. Well, the army rose early next morning, they marched on out with the king. Jehoshaphat chose some singers, and he told those singers to sing. And they praised the beauty of holiness instead of shouting out a battle cry. And all the way down to the enemy's camp, they sang to the Lord on high. They were singing, praise ye the Lord, his mercy endures forever and ever. Praise ye the Lord, his mercy endures forever and ever. Praise ye the Lord, his mercy endures forever and ever. Praise ye the Lord our God, his mercy will never end. Well, the Lord God set up an ambush, got the enemy all turned around. They started into killing each other, you know, till they all laid dead on the ground. And the riches and the jewels that they left behind, it took them 3 whole days to haul. The children of Judah all praised the Lord, 'cause he saved them one and all. They were singing, praise ye the Lord, his mercy endures forever and ever. Praise ye the Lord, his mercy endures forever and ever. Praise ye the Lord, his mercy endures forever and ever. Praise ye the Lord our God, his mercy will never end. Well, if the parallel's not real obvious now, I'll spell it right. You. When you see trouble coming to rip you off, here's all that you need to do. Just pray to your heavenly Father and believe that his word is true, and then step out and shout the salvation of God, 'cause he'll win that battle for you. Praise ye the Lord, his mercy endures forever and ever.